Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
the
tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
I'll do it immediately. I am so sorry. I'm new here.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Not now. I'm busy. Come back later.
Sorry. I'll do my best.
You forgot something.
I'm sorry, sir.
Late.
Sorry, ma'am. I'll do my best.
You can't find good help these days.
Please give me a chance. I can do better.
Thank you.
get it done right now. Again, I promise.
That'll be all.
Let me know if you need anything else.
You're dismissed.
Thank you. Thank you.
Why do they keep you around?
It won't happen again, I promise. Anything for the Bureau.
You're dismissed.
My pleasure.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. So you're the new girl, right? Well, welcome to the Bureau. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good. You Better run along now. I have a lot of work to do. Important.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Something I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Go away. Don't bother me.
Get out of here.
got nothing more for you.
You're dismissed. Thank you.
invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this. I can hear them. Plotting against me. We've been invaded. Corrupted. I've lost Darling. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedron's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't listen. Hedron corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again. They're either dead or they're monsters. I'll stop them. I have a secret ally. The Nostalgia Department. I have my own slide for the projector. I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all. I lost my train of thought. It's confused. Like somebody, you know, switching channels too fast. I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear, and it hurt at first. But then it didn't. It started as a distant whisper. Like something you hear in a dream. Like a faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. See, in the dream, they had made perfect sense. But awake, they're like a foreign language. Already forgotten. Then the sense of loss hits. Like losing a child. Like losing yourself. You see, I was being taught a song. A poem. A prayer. That would light up my world and make me break through. Make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found, and it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me, and making me see. And it grew until it filled me. And I receded deeper into myself, into this office. Locked in this oldest house, which is my aging body. I stared in awe through the peephole, and I was filled with knowledge. And made better. You know, I often feel like I'm being watched. Yeah, like there's someone watching me. They can see me, but I can't see them. I remember it was like this dream I had last night. See, there was this man, here, in this very room. And then, well, sometimes he was a plumber, unclogging the drain, because there was a fish stuck there. Yeah, a big fish. But sometimes he was an old god. You see, and he had put the fish there in the first place to keep the waste. There was rising waste from leaking out. So he was conflicted. But he knew many things. But he was also sort of senile like me. It was more like a riddle or an omen, It wasn't a very good one, or an interesting one, but I get so confused so easily. It's so very hard to follow everything that's happening.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. What am I doing? I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun. What I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget. It has happened more and more now. You gave us the permission of your regulations. We wait in the stands. We want this to be sure. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words thunder song the storm to happiness comes. White pearls with yellow.
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hadron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream. bad dreams. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She'd convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
He's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you. You remind us of home. You've taken your boss. Your boss. You.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.